A sad update from the Appalachian Bear Rescue this morning. It says the cub hit by a car in Jefferson County has now died. Lyon Bear arrived earlier this week from UT Vet School but could not overcome his injuries. ABR says he was humanely put down sometime yesterday evening.